gentlemen, here we are with the fishbowl. Belfred BM at the Belfry. Let's give this one a whirl. Oh, so honestly, I think we're gonna go back to career mode.
Hello there, welcome back to your society. My name's John. I can't wait to see what you can do here at this single round event.
Giving that
this
a whirl.
Style, put that one right up the middle. What do you say? Oh my goodness, just absolutely demolished that. We're about 115 yards away.
Sure.
A little off on that approach, but that's okay. And setting up for your fourth stroke here. All right, let's sink this, grab the bogey, and move on. Looking good.
Oh.
Nicely played. And you're one over at the moment. Headwind to deal with on this hole. You can tell just by the sound that that was hit with extreme force. Second shot here on hole number two. Possibly. Okay, we're on the green. 14 feet to the cup from here. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Great way to bounce back. Nice birdie on this one after that bogey on the last. And that'll edge your score down to even par after that one. Let's see what happens here on the third hole. Come on now, give us a nice little fairway lie. Okay, about 200 yards or so to the pin from here. Not an amazing swing.
Dunk it in the water.
No, that one, yeah, that one took a dive. Okay, here's your fourth. For now. And wouldn't it be nice to save par on this one? Yeah, I could do that hole. 3 feet to go. Good putt. That's bogey. One over par currently. Let's see if you can use the wind on this hole, left to right. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. This one's about 110 from the pin. 5 strokes off the lead. Can we get a kick to the left? Safe approach, nice. We just put this one in its home. It's a long way from home, but I have faith.
Oh. Ooh, so close.
Okay, time to finish up on this one. All right. Okay, one over on the round currently. This hole's a par four. job. And second shot here on the fifth. Maybe this one I'll kick to the left. Okay, on the green safely. This next putt is for your birdie. That one could have used a bit more pace. And that will work.
Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round.
Bit of a long par four here. Nothing you can't handle, I'm sure. So let's put it in the fairway and take it from there.
Shots up in fairway bound. And this one is around 180 yards to the pin. Left, it'd be nice. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie.
Hey, let's see now. I got an obscurity here because of a huge break. I got to putt it out over here, so I believe well within the means of doing a little splash shot, which, I mean, if anything, that's like freaking
I believe this is for
unplayable.
Your
man, I'll tell you what. Wish I had a quarter pounder.
No,
all right, another bogey going a two under or two
don't
over.
That putt'll go. Two over par at the moment. Careful out there, the wind's blowing right to left. Well, missed the green there on that one. Second shot here on the seventh. Nicely done on the chip shot. All right, solid putt.
Okay, so that'll keep you at two over for the round.
Okay, lengthy par four. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for safe landing. All right. This is about 120 yards or so from the pin. Nice. Okay, 25 footer to go. Looking really good. Oh, fancy putter work there. Good work. And, oh, yeah, we're going to look at that one again. And after that one, you are sitting at one over par. And the ninth hole is ready for us. Hopefully you're ready for it. This one will be safe in the fairway. Okay, this is about 155 yards to the pin. Great work there. That's a great approach. Okay, here comes a 9-foot putt.
Could be a good one. Ooh, that drops, and that's your second birdie in a row. After that, you're going down to even par. Nice. Heads up, wind's going right to left on this one. Hopefully this one nestles itself nicely in the fairway. Let's see what you have on the second shot here on the 10th. Going right to the pin. Well, I can't hit all the greens. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. All right, let's do this. 18 feet to go. Putt appears to be online. Good stroke in the hole for a par. And that hole is going to keep you right there at even par. Here we go. Time to kick it off on the 11th hole. That's too bad. We are in the deep stuff here. Like the results here.
Well, you're still in it, but you were hitting from a pretty gross lie, so don't let it get you down.
Cuts left to save par. Oh, it's getting there. Like leaving those short. Okay, safely home with that putt. And you're sitting at one over par at the moment. Here we go now on the 12th. Oh, a little too much club, I think. Oh, looky here, you're actually on the green. Nicely done. And this one's for bird. Just, yeah, a little too much on there. Here we go, par putt. Let's do it. This one's on a good line. Ooh, break. 4 feet to the cup. This putt's going. And as that putt drops, that's a second bogey in a row. Let's turn things around. And right now you're just 2 strokes above par. Best of luck to you on this par 4. This one's fairway bound. Here's our second shot on the 13th. Ooh, we're heading for the green here. All right, nice approach on that one. Good luck here, 9 feet away. One drops for your 4th birdie of the day. I'm liking that. Just 1 over at the moment. And here comes hole number 14 at us. Great swing on that one.
safely on the green. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. It's getting there. Here we go. Par putt. All right, let's move on to the next.
All right, one over for the round.
Let's see what happens on the 15th hole of this course. Here we go, 225 yards or so away. Could be slightly too much club.
There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back.
Ooh, this is shaping up to be interesting. This putt for eagle. Well, that putt got away from you, and yeah, I guess that's just how it goes sometimes.
Chip in for birdie. That was a fine chip.
And if you'll indulge me, let's take one more look at that shot. Going down to even par after that one. Here comes a par four. Sooner, this chance might slip away. Let's get ourselves a birdie and let's build on that. We are about 140 yards out. This one's a little bit long potentially.
Ended up just fine after all.
Here we have a 17-foot putt. And it's heading towards the hole. Oh, almost had the birdie there. Okay, let's take a look at the leaderboard, see what's up. And that'll keep you right there at even par. Teeing up now on number 17. This one going well, that was never going to be good.
Well, you're in the rough, but you're not that deep in the rough. Might be able to take a solid swing at this.
Oh man, this one's heading to the sand. Okay, here's our third shot. Take a workout to sink this next putt, but you're out of the sand. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Oh, that's tough.
Okay, time to get up the scorecard.
You are currently sitting right at even par. Okay, a longer par four on this hole. result off the tee here. Under our second shot here on number 18. Can we get a kick left? Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Setting up for our third shot. All right, sink this putt. Let's go to the clubhouse.
All right, even par, tied for sixth. We'll take it.
We're down here.
Even Steven here. The end of the round. Good job out there.
And hopefully we'll see you real soon here on PGA Tour 2K21. We have myself and the team. Thanks for playing. We'll see
you. Oh, wow. So carrot cake. Only shot a minus five. Man, they must have sucked it up. All right. We'll see you on the next one. Appreciate it.